Hi, howdy all my friends. Today we learn we find a wifi password in Windows 10 Pro. So first of all we go on window bar, then click here and type R and then press enter. Here we type ncpa.cpl, then press enter. Then display Wi-Fi broadcast. So double click here on Wi-Fi and goes to wireless properties, and then after we go to security. In security it's a box show characters, so click here. We got a Wi-Fi password, safe password. Okay, thank you.